human remains found in a cave in Belgium. And their analyses were conducted using new technology, data that contribute to determining the time to the extinction of Neanderthals. This is a question that has preoccupied scientists for a long time, as it turned out that these remains are much older than previously thought. The radiocarbon technique that was previously adopted to date the human remains discovered in the 19th century in the Spey Cave in Belgium showed that this human remains date back to approximately 24,000 years. However, a new study published in the scientific journal PNOS showed that it is actually between 44,200 and 40,600 years old.